Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and firstly I would like to thank all of you for such an amazing response on my fabpack video, the Apple fabpack. I really loved it, so thank you so much. And a lot of you guys have requested me to review this Tri-Sugar Cosmetics as nude as it gets compact on social media on the video, so I thought of reviewing it today. I haven't used it for long, so it will be kind of a first impression dumb review. But yeah, this is the compact, the Sugar Cosmetics as nude as it gets compact in the shade 02, in the shade 02 cappuccino. So yeah, this is how the packaging looks like, and I really like the packaging, like it looks nice. And as it claims, it is a paraben free product and it provides UV and UVB protection because it contains SPF 15, so sounds all nice. And let me show you the exact product. This is how the actual product looks like, and I can't tell you how much I love this matte black casing. It is slightly bulky for a compact, but I really loved it. Like, it feels so luxurious. And this product retails for ₹6.99, and it's 9 grams of product, so it's slightly pricey. And let me just open it for you. So it doesn't have a click packaging. I don't know how it works, but it shuts really tight, and this is how it opens. So you see there is a full size mirror here. I don't want to blind you, so there is a full size mirror here, and it comes with a sponge, and there is this plastic separator which I'm gonna remove. And yeah, there is this compact, and yes, this is the compact that I'm wearing today, like just this compact, nothing else, I mean on my face. And it has this big S engraved on the compact. So first I'll show you a demo on how this compact applies. I hope you enjoyed the demo, and now just let us start it with the review. The product comes in 3 shades, it's 01, 02 and 03. The first one is quite light, and the third one was slightly darker, I feel, from the online swatches. So I didn't know exactly how it will go, so I opted for the 02 medium shade, and I feel it is just a bit lighter than my actual skin tone, but I can really work with it because sometimes the product oxidizes on you and it just looks like your own skin. So I guess I can work with the shade. By the way, I'm between NC35 and NC40, so if you are in between this, you have a like complexion like mine, you can go for the 02 cappuccino shade. Let me just swatch it for you first. So this is me swiping, and this is how the product looks like. It looks pretty good, like pretty pigmented, but let me swatch it and see if it does provide any coverage. So let's just talk about the formula of this compact. So this compact on first touch feels silky smooth, but I don't think it feels that soft, because I tried to apply it on my face using this sponge that comes with this compact, but I don't feel it was doing a good job on applying the compact, because I have to rub really hard to get the powder on this compact and then to pat it dry. I guess this sponge was absorbing more of the product than applying on my skin. So I dished this sponge and went for a brush. I use this flat stippling brush, and it did provide a good coverage. Like, it has a very like sheer to light coverage only, so it does provide that. And the application was not very flattering. Like, I have to go twice or thrice to apply the powder perfectly to get an even coverage on my face. I usually use L'Oreal True Match compact, and I have used like few other compacts that did a better job than this one in terms of application. And I just feel that formula could have been a little bit more softer, so that it gets applied easily on the face and gives a better coverage. And I feel the formula can be slightly drying because it's a compact, so not all compacts suit me, but I feel this compact is better for oily skin compared to dry skin because of its texture. And coverage wise, it gives just a sheer to light coverage. And what else, I'm not sure of its staying power, but looking at the application, I don't feel it will last more than 2 to 3 hours, and on a sweaty day you might have to reapply it even sooner. So get ready for reapplication if you are using We are going to try this. What else? I'm just looking at my face to see what else we can talk about. So we talk about the texture. It could have been softer, and I feel it's slightly stiff for a compact. I like my like being a dry skin. I feel my I like compacts that have a slightly softer texture because they apply easily, and I don't have to pack a lot of product. And the pigmentation is okay. It is not very rich, and stain color is okay. It doesn't have any fragrance, and if you would ask me if it is actually worth the price, well, for the packaging I would say yes, but for the formula I would say it could have been better. Like seriously, for 699 rupees, I feel I have tried better compacts than this one. I just wish the texture could have been softer. I might be the only one who thinks like that, but you know, I have a dry skin, and I have a different perception of using compacts than an oily skin. So if you do have an oily skin, I can suggest you to try this if you are looking for a compact, or get it in your fab bag, because it's easy to try the product, and if you really like it, you can go for a repurchase. I guess, yeah, that's what all I wanted to talk about this Sugar Cosmetics As Nude As It Gets compact. Packaging is amazing, the price is decent, just that the formula didn't work that well for me. So yeah, that's it for me today, and I hope you enjoyed this video and find it helpful. And if you do, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And you can also follow me on my Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, like on my social media. All the links will be mentioned in the description box below, so don't forget to check that. And for all those who are asking me for the fab bag giveaway winners, I'll be announcing them soon, so just bear with me. But make sure you follow me on my Instagram or Facebook page, because I won't be announcing it on my channel, but on my Instagram or Facebook. So do follow me there, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.